Luciano.
Second hand of our goal was scored by number 4, Lance Yeager.
Could get an answer, not going to bring Thornton back up and sort this. In his last marriage, he married another Cypriot bird, yeah? And then he had Down syndrome kill, with her and all. And then he had a stroke, didn't he, about 39?
Yeah, well, he got a really interesting look.
A rumble. When, you know, he wrecked, invaded Kuwait, something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was stuck on the rumble. On the plane. Yeah. Made any effort, you know, unless it suits him.
Well, I don't dive in over 40, you know, I devastated. Equalising. Here are some latest scores in the other North Division matches.
And now I've played offside all the way through. It's so boring. Don't need it.
What about your wife? What happened to her?
Ain't got a clue. I had this one nutty mate. Let's go to school with him, all right? And he's
in trouble. On behalf for you, for Union.
Yeah, yeah, I've seen the letters and all that. Still so problem, yeah.
And return you.
Yeah.
And all for the fight.
Yeah.
This is before Dagenham changed the name to...
Wickford, yeah.
Well, I met one of their goalkeepers down there. He was a...
He can't see, so yeah. When you sent me stuff, didn't you?
Yeah, a lot of women to win all, eh?
Oh, yeah, you know what happened with his wife? He come home sick on nights, didn't he? He found there was some other geezer, right? Said, right, let's see it. And he knows that.
To Martin about, got her phone number, you know what I mean? But Martin ain't seen her for like 6 months. So I don't know who he's seen or what, but like I say, his younger boy is still in trouble. And his mate got stabbed in the leg and he's had his leg amputated, hasn't he?
Dave Mendel Barra, scored by the substitute, number 14, Anthony McDonald. Number 10, Junior Luke.
His mate got stabbed in the leg and he's had his leg amputated, hasn't he?
tears and compassion.
Yeah.
We did an awful lot to try and keep your job on.
Yeah.
And I went to speak to the Ross manager because I knew him.
Yeah.
And he knew all about it.
Well, I know he got up, but I don't know, he just went with it like that. There's a few of these, like,
First goal for Hango Bar, scored from the penalty spot by number 11, Daryl Casanova.
2-2 and down 4-2 there. We always said to him at half-time, it didn't work.
Tom's like the biggest result I ever see at this grand school. Have me off it. Everything about the game, the last I heard is his place had burnt down and he came, yeah? And, she said my brother used to work for him. The old Bill done the old stuff, etc.